Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. Thanks a million again to everyone who's subscribed. It's amazing to see the amount of interest in the Lego City and how it's progressing. Since the last update, we've built the station. We started the station in the last video, and I wasn't quite happy with the finish of the stock station, so I decided to make some adjustments to it. However, after making the adjustments, it turned out that the train didn't fit on the good siding, so I had to take it down and rebuild it again. I suppose it's the story of creating a Lego city. Anyway, this video shows what's been going on in the last week since the last update, and I hope you enjoy it, and until the next time, thanks a million for watching.